the noises it makes in just a moment, which I was surprised to hear because I'm like, oh, that is very pleasant. That was one word that came to mind when I heard it. And it's called HP RoboCop. That is the name it's been given. I'm interested to see if in time if it's going to get an even more special name. But HP stands for Huntington Park because right now I'm at Huntington Park Police Department. Tonight, starting at 6 p.m. Over at the Chamber of Commerce, they are going to have a special introduction ceremony for HP RoboCop. I talked about what it sounds like. Take a listen.
Good day to you.
Pretty cool, right? Something out of Star Wars. I know Shabble's probably going, oh, that is pretty neat. So HP RoboCop is an autonomous data machine. That is what they're calling it more specifically. It's going to act as an extra set of eyes and monitor areas. They're talking about parks, city buildings, large open spaces where police just might not have the time to constantly patrol. It will also, get this, provide the force with a 360-degree HD video footage piece of technology as well. The chief of Huntington Park PD and HP mayor are both backing this RoboCop, of course, saying it's all about innovation and this next era of policing the community. Now, it made its debut recently at a 5K right here in Huntington Park. People seem to really enjoy it. People are also kind of, I was looking at video and kind of just really curious about it, taking video going, what is this? So my question to everyone watching is, what would you do if you saw HP RoboCop around? Would you be frightened? Would you go up to it? I'm curious. This is a new era. Send it back to you guys in Hollywood.